Compound archery is all about precision. That's why aiming the bow is one of the most critical aspects of our technique. Watching at home, it's probably very difficult to tell what is happening within our sight picture and what we're looking at while we're at full draw. And those small movements that you might see us making are actually looking very big within our sight picture. On my sight, which is what I'm using to aim, I have my scope, which contains a magnification lens. Mine makes the target seem about 5 times bigger. And within that lens, I have a small black dot. That's my aiming reticle. And within the scope, there is a bubble level. And we use that so that we're not tipping the bow from one side to the other. To finish that all off, I'm looking at it all through a small hole in the string that's called the peep sight. I can explain how it looks. I can't show you on my bow what it looks like, but we have some handy arts and crafts pieces that we can use to give you an example of what I'm seeing at full draw. So Fran is holding our peep sight. This is the spot nearest to me that I look through. And I use this as basically a pinhole camera to focus what I'm seeing in the scope, which is Erica. Now this is a little harder to align than what I have, so thankfully when I do it by myself, it's quite a bit easier. But we're gonna try to get Fran and Erica to line up on the target and show you what it looks like for me at full draw. They've got really good peep and scope alignment right now. We just need to go up slightly. And we need to move the peep sight. Yep, there we go. Now we just need to drop it slightly, let it fall. And Erica, you're gonna move away from you just a bit. And we're good, we can send her. Thankfully, when I'm doing this on my own, I'm controlling both the alignment of the peep and the scope. So it makes it quite a bit easier and quite a bit quicker. But what you're seeing in terms of the size, the visual, that's very realistic to what I'm looking at through my peep sight, through my scope when I'm at full draw.